Have a nice evening.
Evening.
Evening, Arthur.
Stone, or you get a bullet.
Thank you.
Giddy up.
Yeah!
Hey, you're okay, girl.
Hey!
You told me you'd fix the wagon. You swore to me.
I did fix it. It ain't my...
What the hell are you looking at? Get your hungry eyes in the... Sister fucking fool!
You made your bed. Yep. Whoa!
Stay there now!
Oscar. Won't take long.
You actually choosing to look like that?
Excuse me, partner. Here. Yep. Good job finding this spot.
You found it too.
I wouldn't have if you hadn't talked me into it.
Hey, Arthur, I left those arrows by your tent.
Appreciate it. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Thanks, Arthur.
Morning to you.
If it ain't Sheriff Morgan.
Good morning, Arthur.
So, I found you a pipe.
Well, you look at that. You want these? I stole them anyway.
Sure, why not? Okay, well, let's talk more later.
All right, then.
So, did you miss me, Miss Karen?
Oh, yes. Quite dreadfully.
Morning, Mr. Morgan.
Crying like a baby every night.
Bring me something soon if you can, Arthur.
All right, Pierce.
Really? Not the best quality, I'm afraid.
No.
Good job, Mr. Morgan.
Whiskey kind of morning. Yeah.
I miss Jenny, but the silver lining of it all is that there was no more of you. And then you come back. And that's when I realized that fate is a vindictive bastard after all.
You love me, really.
No. No, I don't.
Come here.
Jesus alive!
You keep your dirty horseshit eating hands off of me, or I'll stick a knife in you, boy.
I love it when you talk nasty to me.
What a woman.
You got a real way with women.
At least I get some action.
All you got was a slap in the face.
Hi there.
That's it. Keep those horses fed.
Hey, Arthur. Can I have a quick word? Girls, my chore to do today. Oh, what joy.
You okay?
Good morning, Arthur.
You're keeping busy?
Trying to.
Well, don't let me stop you.
Yep.
Ready for that reading?
Oh, you ain't. Morning, Arthur.
You're ridiculous. You sound like a child.
I am a child. A child of God, and God gave me the ability not to read.
You gave me your word.
I said I'd try. And I tried.
Ah, good. You're moving those. I took inventory on them just yesterday.
I'm not giving up on you.
Please, kid.
You need to relax more.
Give up on me.
Lenny's got a point.
What? So we can scribble in an old journal like you? Oh, thanks.
All right. No skin off my nose. Well, I should get back to it.
All right, then.
Hi, folks.
Hello.
My old friend. Join us, please.
Working hard as ever? Yeah, you keep telling yourself that.
All right, then, cowpoke.
Don't know if you saw, but I left that medicine for you by your tent.
Huh? Thanks, Jose. Morning.
Hello, Sean.
Mr. Matthews.
Oi, Jose.
You and the boy got everything you need?
Yeah, I think so. Thank you.
All right, well, you let me know.
Yeah, goodbye.
How you still got 10 fingers is a miracle.
Why don't you get up and do something? You're always telling us to.
Morgan, you got any hair pomade?
Howdy do!
Excuse me?
You know, hair pomade.
No.
Well, if you happen to find some.
Sure, I'll buy you some hair pomade. Is that, hair pomade you wanted?
Well, look at that. Thanks, Morgan. I owe you one.
I reckon we should both just forget this ever happened. Anyway, I won't disturb you.
Sure, Morgan.
There.
Hey.
Are you joining us, Morgan?
Micah,